This game is called Tunnel Ball. And for it you'll need some cones, some tees, a racket or a bat, with a ball and a hoop for a hitting station. This helps develop the striking action, throwing and catching. You'll need a fair-sized area. The group puts itself into teams of two, who play against the rest of the group. The team of two are the batters. The idea is that they strike the ball as far away as they can, so that the runner in the team can try and score as many runs by running between the cones as many times as they can before the fielders align themselves as a tunnel and pass the ball all the way through the legs to the back player. Once the back player has the ball, the batting team stops the runs and counts the total that they managed to get. Then it's the turn of the second player in the pair to hit his or her shot as far away as they can, and again the fielders get the ball back to the tunnel station as quick as possible. The combined number of runs from the two hits gives the batting pair their total score. The striking action can be varied by using different equipment such as rackets, bats and clubs.